Meanwhile, the nurse shark, with a Now, some of the senses that the sharks have that allow them to see top predators of the ocean are really quite amazing. And they're all adapted for helping the sharks find higher items that are sinking in here, because those ones are easier to catch. So the first sense we're going to talk about with the sharks is honestly one of the coolest senses I've ever heard of. And that is their ambulae of Lorenzini. Now the ambulae of Lorenzini, if you look at the shark's mouth, are these little black spots that almost look like freckles. However, they are actually gel pores that pick up on electromagnetic pulses within the water. So in short, they can actually feel things like the other fish's heart beating around them. Which is pretty cool. Now, this sensor is called a river pump. It's really a body size, and it can tell you that which fish individually might be injured or particularly weak, or might be an easier meal. Now, the next sense we are going to talk about is their lateral line. Sharks, we can actually see the lateral line, it starts to begin to change around the base of the tail. And what that does is it picks up on the change in water pressure around the sharks. So they can actually feel the other fish swimming around them. And the sharks will use this lateral line to pick up on fish that are swimming erratically. Because if the fish is swimming erratically, chances are there's something stressing it out. So, that's what the sharks are going to be looking for. Now, the next sense we're going to talk about is their sense of smell. Now, sharks, they have an amazing sense of smell. One of the things that was made for them. It's very sensitive. So, the sharks, they can actually smell just one drop of blood in an Olympic size, which is roughly 600,000 gallons of water. That's pretty remarkable. Now, the shark sense of smell is so deep they can actually smell if the little drop of blood belongs to that is food or not. Because these sharks, particularly like sand tiger sharks, they like eat a lot of fish. So if you drop human blood in the water, they would smell it, but they're not really going to be that interested.
See the shark coming here?
Because they're mammals. So however, you put some fish blood in the water, and they're going to get pretty excited because they eat a lot of fish.